We head to the Mid-Penn, where we had a couple doozies that would determine the division leaders. Gettysburg holds home court against Greencastle. These two would battle it out until the end. Final period, Greencastle's Denton Cordell finds Danny Stepler, who makes a quick move. Blue Devils up by a dozen. Gettysburg makes a comeback. It's now down to only five, under a minute to go. Rashard Hendricks sets up for three. That pulls the Warriors within a bucket. But that would be as close as it would get. Free throws help Greencastle seal a 56-53 win.